In this video, you'll see how to leverage service-level objectives with Prometheus metrics. With this feature, you can set measurable targets for performance metrics on your applications to measure business objectives and identify and triage issues before they impact your users. Before we begin, let's review some prerequisite setup that we've already completed. First, we deployed a sample web application from the One Observability workshop. The web app is for pet adoption, and we have it running in our account. To track Prometheus metrics for our web app, we deployed the AWS distro for OpenTelemetry Collector in our application's ECS cluster. We can view the Prometheus metrics in Amazon CloudWatch. We also configured a dashboard in Amazon Managed Grafana to visualize some of the metrics we're collecting. Now return to the CloudWatch console and create an SLO for our web application. We'll provide a name for our SLO. Next, we'll select a service level indicator, which is the metric we want to monitor. Since we're monitoring a Prometheus metric, we'll choose CloudWatch metric. Next, we'll select the specific CloudWatch metric we want to monitor. For this example, we'll monitor the number of pets waiting for adoption. When we select the metric, the graph updates with its data. In this case, the metric fluctuates between 26 and 16 units, meaning pets available for adoption at each 15-minute interval. Next, we'll set a threshold that we'll use to determine if the metric is healthy. We'll specify a minimum of 20 pets to be available for search in a 5-minute period. We can set the interval we want to measure our SLO for. We can either choose a rolling day or a fixed calendar day. Next, we'll set an attainment goal for the time interval. When we adjust the attainment goal, the description below updates to explain the meaning of the change. For example, if we choose 50%, then our goal is to attain 20 or more results for more than 12 hours in a 1 rolling day interval. Next, we'll set a warning threshold for the total amount of time that a service can be non-compliant before it is in violation of its SLO. Let's choose 60%. The error budget data graph updated accordingly. We can optionally configure CloudWatch alarms to be notified of important events related to this SLO goal. We'll set an SLO attainment goal alarm. We'll create a new topic and provide our email address. Finally, we'll create the SLO and CloudWatch alarm. It can take some time for CloudWatch to update with the latest information. For demonstration purposes, let's review some previously created SLOs. The first SLO has a high availability threshold of 20 units, and its service level indicator status is unhealthy. The next SLO has a lower availability threshold of 10, and its SLI status is healthy. You've just seen how to leverage service level objectives with Prometheus metrics. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.